We might need to start a new lobby. Something's up, I think.
Well, new lobby.
All he has to do is leave and come back, and it'll fix it.
How about new lobby, new level?
Sorry. I hate this map.
Mike.
We all do.
Who's Mike?
Slick, don't you, White? What the?
That wasn't me. That? Someone just jumped into the vent. I swear.
You're running around like a chicken with his head cut off.
I swear, God, it wasn't me. I did not kill that person. Someone jumped out of the vent and killed them and jumped in the vent. I don't remember their color.
Would you lie to me?
Yes, but I am not now.
All right, he's not lying, guys.
I can confirm that me, I'm brown and black. We were in the starting room the whole time, so we're clear.
I also followed Stella for most of the beginning of the game.
Yeah, I left her.
Stella was an admin with me at the end.
The only time I left her is when the reactor went off. That's when I left her. I don't know who, I could not see the color, but someone jumped in the vent as I ran down. I was trying to see if I could see
Sounds
the other
stressed.
Vent open. I am, because you should walk to me and I just called killer.
No, I'm not, do it.
I'm kidding.
Nah, he ain't never sound like this before. He ain't never cried.
When a man cries,
it's like music
you know
to my ears.
The panic. The panic in his voice is so fucking great. I've been muted and just laughing at it the whole time.
Don't pull me up again!
Alright, then who the f*** is it? It's not me. You don't know what color it was.
What,
all I saw was the vent clip. I was up to
Did you see
putting
a
my hand
top
on...
hat?
Not that
Did
I
you
remember.
See a cowboy hat?
There's someone with a cowboy hat? Is there a cowboy hat?
Hey, right there.
Oh, there's blue. There's a cowboy hat.
I don't think so. I don't remember seeing any hat, but like I said, all I saw was the vent clip.
We all have hats. We all have headgear, except for the one that's dead. Because they had no hat on. Their body was a cut in half.
So
you have a fucking sign on your face, sir.
I do. I'm a janitor. I'm wearing janitor clothes. I'm here
that's
to clean
how
up.
He
you trying
up
to do
blood.
Clean up your kill?
Yeah. It's blue.
I don't know.
Do it. Do what you want.
What, vote off blue?
I just did.
Guys, she's ruthless.
Damn, I'm playing roulette, I'll do it. Sorry, Rage Man is killing a lot.
Russian roulette? Sure. I'm in.
Damn. Well, I'm gonna vote who I think it is.
It's black.
You named everybody.
I
himself.
I said blue and black.
See? I don't That's think fair. It's. I think it's all of you.
Bye.
To be fair, all of us did vote for you, so guess kind
Alexa's
of.
Alexa's ass is talking to me.
Alexa, shut up!
Thank you.
found the dead body. This one is in the right next to the plants and greenhouse up near the tree, I guess it is.
Yeah, I was trying to get Sai's attention, but she ran away. She was down near a cafeteria and then went up. And then
so she was probably getting the watering can.
So it happened within the last 20 seconds because I just did plants and then white. Ran down past. I passed
what? Why are you just calling me
Ellie,
out
you know how you and Sai just went up and then you like left her and went down. You're just running around with me in the hallway right there. You're obviously the only two there, and then left, and then Yellow should have been the only one there. Unless White was already there, and somebody vented, and then he, like, got caught in the aftermath. I'm pretty sure White just vented up there.
I was...
This puts Max at both...
How many killers are there, too?
If you guys follow me, I can prove my innocence. I'm not gonna kill you.
I'm not the killer, I swear!
And also, the first round, I was AFK, and Brown was in the spawn with me, and he probably could've killed me, so I just used that to clear him. So I'm pretty sure it's a White ball.
I walked into admin, looked at the thing, and saw there was two people up in the garden thing, and I walked up, and there was only a dead body.
Alright, well, if you guys follow me, I can prove my innocence. Just follow me after
the thing. I'll vote it White. We can either vote him off or if y'all want to skip. Yeah.
Damn.
Pretty sure it's White though.
This is the second time it's happened.
Dude, you better
fucking.
You gotta run out of your luck soon.
Follow me.
You get no sympathy from me ever again.
I didn't kill him. I didn't give that kill. Paul, she
no,
did Vin.
No, I got all the kills. I got all
again?
The kills.
Seriously,
I got all the kills except for that last one. Hippo was telling the truth every time.
Oh, so he just got caught up then?
Yes. The first one I felt so bad because I just killed him, vented, and then Hippo walked in. You see his little character go, oh shit. And then he reported it.
So I panicked. I was just clicking.
You're literally seeing your character go.
I'm like, all right, we're just gonna.
Dude, I didn't know you were there. I literally did the kill. I'm like, come on, bent. Like, oh no, Hippo. You're supposed to kill Defile Blame. I don't know. But I didn't have an opening. I didn't have an opening for that. I was like, I'm just killing somebody now. Or are we going to keep playing the slow game? For real, dude? Like, right there?
So funny.
Ray, you want to talk about it?
So.
You probably not just saw someone get murdered. It was blood. I'm sorry. That was too funny.
Alright, who's there? Alright, well, who's. It was White's body. Alright, what happened? Who was all around there?
It was Ray and Bloop.
Me, Ray, and then.
Ray and Blue.
And no Bloop.
Oh,
Paul.
Dude, I was standing right there. I walked in. And I was just like, dead bodies falling.
But who was it, though?
Well, there it
both,
is.
Both of the dead bodies were there?
I only saw one.
No. It was the
Hippo. He literally came for it. And he just walked down and saw it, too.
Red was just with me.
No.
Paul,
Ray,
was
but
your
okay,
visibility
okay.
low?
No. I was walking in, and you know how it does that, like, it pies off the shadow, you know?
I guess.
You know exactly what I'm talking about. How you only like see an
Are you
angle.
Trying to explain something?
God damn it, dude! I fucking hate it here.
I hate when it here. Pies off the shadow. What the
fuck? It's a military term when you pie off a corner.
I
saw him do the scan.
Yeah, I actually canceled it so I can prove my innocence to somebody else. Also, there's a double kill going down, and me and you were right next to each other. So me and Red are black and Red are clear for the rest, 1000%, because we were next to each other.
Yeah.
I just had recently seen. Blue,
well, Ray, why didn't you report it? You were right next to it. You were closer to me.
I saw Ray literally kill Hippo.
Okay.
And then I was trying to run away.
So Ray.
Wait, who said that?
So it's Ray.
I saw Bloop kill him, but okay.
All right, we'll vote off Ray, and then we'll do a meeting, get Bloop out. Because they were both right there. Bloop was walking away from the body, didn't report it.
Well,
Ray was right
we
next
Bloop
to it.
Out, we should see if passport comes up.
Trent, vote Ray.
Yeah, I'm voting Ray for sure, but before we vote out another one.
You want another death? Is that what you want?
If we are all around Bloop, there's no way she
Okay, watch out for Bloop.
Way to go on.
Okay, look at this. I'm trying to explain. You see how it goes like this? That's what I meant. Oh, God. 5, 4, 6. Oh, God. They don't know military terms. 9, 4, 8, 6, 5. I want to get out of here.
Who died?
Oh, shit. Stella's gone.
Stella died.
Well,
mm.
I saw Paul defiled and Psy that whole time. Or not that whole time, but for at least a bit of that time, I didn't see Bloom.
Okay.
I saw Bloom at the end.
Oh.
At the Bloom end? At the end, near the body?
Sorry, near.
I didn't
see
anybody.
Oh, was it an admin?
I don't think the report button.
Where was the report button at? Comic?
No, I didn't
know.
I just popped up.
You did the merge meeting. Never mind.
Yeah, I just called the meeting.
Hey, Bloop, where'd you kill her?
What?
Where'd you kill her?
Kill who?
Don't play dumb. We got nothing.
Ooh. Okay, but why'd you hit the button, though?
Who seen Stella last? Where was Stella?
I didn't see her at all.
I didn't see her.
Alright, well, one of y'all lied.
I was following Defiled that whole time. I don't know why, but I just felt like I needed to.
Paul?
They saw me in the hallway going into DCOM. I wasn't near wherever the body was. I don't know where the body was.
Where was the body?
You tell me! You tell me, motherfucker! You're the savage in this lobby!
I'm savage! I'm just
the body. You're the one that reported.
I didn't report the body, I just called the meeting.
Oh.
Alright,
no,
good talk. We're skipping the meeting.
It's Red. No, it's definitely not Red, because Red's clear for not being around for that double kill of the first round. I'm clear.
Oh, right. Wait, who
That's
else was in that first round?
Me and Red are clear, black and Red.
Yeah.
I think it could have been either Bloop killed somewhere up north, or Paul maybe killed in the spawn area, the initial spawn, but...
Nope.
I'm gonna be thinking it's Paul, though.
No. Mm-hmm. Get the f***ing my name out of your mouth. It's not me. I will go do medbay right now. I've saved it.
Bloop.
I've saved it for this reason. Who wants to come see me do medbay?
Alright, yeah.
I'll follow.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
It's gotta be blue.
It has to be.
It's blue. What? It's blue. It has to be. I'm telling you, it has to be. Cause
why?
Who was up in DCOM with me? Psy was. Were you up there too, comic?
Yeah.
And Bloop was nowhere to be found. And where did I see Bloop last? Not go up to DCOM with any of us.
I'm in chilling in office right now.
And where did I find Defiled? Right outside of DCOM.
Call out her imposter friend then.
Because obviously he or she fucked up.
Wasn't it Ray?
I think it's.
No, don't point it at me. I did medbay. Comic saw me.
I literally saw him.
So can't put it on me, Bloop. It's you.
Can't put it on me.
Voter off. GG.
I'm going to be pissed if y'all are playing me right now.
Good job.
Wait, did you kill Stella up top that last round?
Yeah, I killed her.
My report button.
You're killing me when I'm trying to get my fucking orange juice.
Yeah, she killed him on the vending machine in cafeteria, and then Paul ran faster.
I was just vibing. I literally was just vibing.
Thanks for killing Hippo. Paul ran right past her and pushed the button.
Say what now? Thanks for killing Hippo and then blaming it on me.
I didn't show Hippo up there. I'm like, who's gonna kill him?
I'm your partner, like, goddamn!
I saw Ray and I'm like, oh, I'm safe. It's a dream team. And then I died.
That's the weirdest play I've ever seen in my life.
Paul ran right past your body.
Who? I did?
Yeah, when you push the button, you ran right faster.
What button?
When you called the emergency meeting.
Oh. For real? Oh, fuck. Yay, Mean Girl died. Damn it. Oh god. Bob, can you get that?
Just in cafeteria?
Cafeteria, I was in the bottom right.
Wait, is that where the body is?
Yeah, it's right in front of the button.
Good job. Good job.
That, it was Green's body, by the way. Okay, so Yellow, why weren't you doing light?
I was doing my download, I wanted to finish it.
Oh, okay. Then I think Brown met us. Then I
Yeah.
We walked out, and then I think you are following. I let the way to cafeteria.
In the beginning, Brown. I did see Cyan go on the bottom right. That's just something that I saw. In the very
Ray, you said you're on the balcony cafeteria?
Yeah, where the balloon thing is, weather balloon.
Hey, Stella.
Yeah?
Is it you?
No.
Where did you come from, Brown, whenever we were doing lights?
This is why I was trying to get your attention, Sai, to follow me to the med bay.
You go left, right, not
To answer your question, I was at Reactor doing my task, and then I saw lights, so I was already moving that way.
Don't do the friendship wiggle in front of Sai, she'll kill you.
What'd you call me?
If everyone follows me, I can show you that I'm innocent.
I don't f***ing know who said that, but I'm pissed. Yep.
That was me. The person who killed with the friendship wiggle.
It's really tragic because Ray's around the body, but I think, I don't know, he wouldn't have openly admitted.
The only people I saw in cafeteria were Green, Cyan, and
Brown. She is running violent. But it
gets replaced. No, I've never been to cafeteria.
Where'd you come from when you went up top?
I started at a reactor and then I moved down. I was going to medbay to do a task and then I saw lights, so I went to lights.
All right, y'all follow me, and I'll show you my tricks.
Okay.
Follow me, and I'll show you my tricks.
Silly Rabbit, tricks are for kids.
Zigzag, cross flow, shuffle, and diagonal.
I say sus on Ray because he was near the body, but no sus because of...
You sus me every time.
I know, that's why.
This body is in by the big table at the top of the Y. I don't know what the room is. Sorry, I don't know the map well enough yet.
Can confirm Stella is innocent. All is on mid bay.
Thank you.
There goes my science hunch.
Okay.
I didn't see what? Any other information. I just happened. I was going to do.
What was the first the sabotage? Lights or reactor? Okay, me and Yellow did the reactor. What?
The very first one was lights at the very beginning.
Well,
this round was reactor.
Well, that's what this round was reactor, and I can confirm
okay.
I saw them. I was doing wires when they came
back.
Where
did everybody go after the first reactor was fixed? In Yellow did it. I left past Ray.
I was there too.
Yeah, past. I was leaving.
Me, Ray, and Stella were in the tube together.
Jess.
When?
Wait, what?
The first reactor, and we went up and we left again.
Oh.
And then they called it again, and then they fixed it right away, and then me and Stella went to med bay.
Mm-hmm.
Are you at the right?
So that has to be Ray then, right? Because he's the only one who's on a card for?
Well, I'm trying to think of
I was up there with
Sai. Oh, who died, first of all?
Yeah, I was up there with... wait, who was remaining in reactor at the end? Was it yellow
or
purple?
No,
that was you, okay.
Where was the body?
Like I said, I don't know the name of the room, but it's the big table in the tube, like if you're going to where the plants are on the right.
Oh, so admin.
Admin.
Okay, so who was all in the reactor right after?
Me and Yellow.
Because I left. I mean, you guys right there. Was Stella with
the white and purple were in med bay when the body got called.
Yeah. Yeah.
Through the second reactor.
I did the medbay scan, so it's not me.
Okay.
Yeah,
I've never seen Brown. I feel like it might be self-report. Alright, me and Yellow were in the reactor.
No.
And then I went down after the first reactor. Then I think I got called again. I was going to go up top.
Yeah.
I actually did see somebody.
When you came out of decon after the reactor, I was doing wires, and then...
I guess.
We do have to vote someone here.
I'd say Brown, but I don't want to be wrong.
Fuck.
Be careful.
Fuck. We're so f***ed right now.
Goodbye, cruel world. It's been fun.
Maybe.
Bruh.
I hate all of you.
Bruh.
That was so dirty. You threw me at the beginning.
Fucker, are you shitting my ass? This is the third time.
You know what? That last game was gonna be my last
trade. I trusted you. I trusted you for one time.
Never trust him. Literally, don't. I almost fucking voted for him that last one, but I was like, nah.
You know what fucking happened? He's fucking lucky.
Wow. I'm just a good boy, I swear.
good. We don't know it's him.
I swear it's not me this time. Dude.
This body is the bottom of cafeteria. That's all the information I have. I think I passed. I think it was green. When I was
Trent, who was coming from cafeteria?
I don't. I know.
We're in that hallway.
So I saw Black come down from top. I think it was green, but I can't be 100% on it.
I was there earlier because I did that. What's that one that's right next to the freaking like the. The vending machine, right? I did that, then I went up. Then somebody probably saw me. And Trent, I saw you in the hallway, standing in the fork.
Pretty hard, I don't know.
Does anybody know where Stella's body is?
I have no idea. Because I just stayed at the top of the cafeteria and went straight up. And where was the body at?
Bottom of cafeteria.
Oh yeah, I didn't see it.
How many imposters do we have this one, too?
Should be two.
Yeah. Because
there was two last game. I was one of them.
I can kind of clear blue. We were together for the pretty much the whole first half of the round.
For the first half, though.
Yeah, for the first half, and then I split off to cafeteria, and
he
went to
office. He just wanted an alibi.
I could be getting marinated, but, yeah.
Yeah, maybe he just loves you. Maybe he doesn't want to kill you.
Maybe. All right,
good shit, guys. We have nothing then?
I'm just going to say, I don't think it's black or brown.
All right, so I'm not hard accusing, but I'm just throwing out my sus. I'm green.
Last time I seen Stella, she was with yellow, cyan, very
top.
Quiet.
Yeah. Top, but not in cafeteria. Who said they weren't sus of black and brown?
I said I am not sus of them just because Trent was in the middle of the hallway, just standing there.
Got it.
I don't know when Paul went to cafeteria. I wasn't in the hallway to see who went where. I just seen Paul come from cafeteria.
Yeah,
I don't know.
I'm a little
sus. So they just gotta get a double go.
Sus of green.
Probably should have voted Paul.
God.
Is there Paul? I don't know. Let's think word it sooner. On Twitch.tv/Paul. Not cheating.
So no kills.
I literally just watched her kill.
Bruh.
You want to talk about that?
Bruh.
Is that all you guys are, bruh?
Yeah. You want to talk about it?
I didn't see shit. Wasn't there. I didn't see shit.
It's Sai. I literally just watched her. I swear to God.
Where was the body?
Oh, God. It's where you do the little, like, today's code thing. It was, like, whoever was in that spot, it's, like, it was me, Sai, I think Paul, we're all down there.
I was heading that way, and I saw you three.
I say vote yellow off first, and then...
I say yellow, green.
No, I promise, I literally watched her kill.
Alright, I'm voting you.
I disagree.
Because also, she's the last person to see what Stella.
I was not the last person.
Other imposter, are you going to vote?
That's
up.
Thank you, Trent. I was about to do the same thing.
Anybody die?
Nobody Fuck. Died.
No.
What tasks does anybody have left?
I am finished.
I haven't finished.
I got two more.
I was just doing this to see if there was a dead body, because if so, I would have got out Paul, because I know all of us three were up top, but also, if nobody was dead, I just did that positioning. So we can just skip.
But
I still think it's Paul from, like, the previous round, because I never seen him go in the cafeteria, but I seen him leave, but I also wasn't in the hallway, like, looking over everybody.
Then you can't put it on me, then!
It's just, like, a little sus, but...
I mean, that's fair. I'm always a little sus, though.
But also, I haven't seen Cyan at all this
Trent,
time.
How many tasks do you have left?
Probably quite a few, because I've been chilling in the hallway. There are
then
definitely,
you should
like...
get them done!
Yeah.
God damn it, Trent.
I just did the, like, the card swipe with, like, the... I don't know. I'm still new to the game, so I don't know what room I'm in.
You're in the desert.
But it was after I did it, Ray and Paul came in, I think.
No, that was me.
Oh.
Unless Paul did go.
Paul was up there for a little bit.
Yeah,
I ran into Paul.
I must have passed. Skip, and then I say, who else has left?
Me.
I do.
I'm all done.
Diane, stay far away from us. Ray and Paul, you come with me. Whoever dies, whoever, I don't know. Group of three, and then another person goes solo. Better not split up either. Follow me if anything. Diane, go do your stuff by yourself.
Okay.
Skip. Definitely got one person. That's good. Ray, did you vote for yourself to try to insinuate that you're the killer?
No, wait, what? Did somebody actually vote for me?
Mm-hmm.
Do it again.
Alright, it's Ray.
How? That my
task. How did you get to lights before me and Paul?
Can't do it again.
How did you get to lights before me and Paul? I was
right
the I was
you.
No, you didn't.
I literally
That's
saw
true.
You walk in the
It is
wall.
True.
You ran ahead of us?
You literally ran into the wall, Trent, and just stayed there.
Pretty far ahead. Wow. Definitely not Cyan, because whenever we were all together not doing task force. I'm done with task. Who else has Taz? Will you play?
I think I still have one more.
How many tasks do you have, Paul, since I'm not your roommate?
I have one more.
Same thing.
Because I had to stay with you the whole time. I couldn't get it done.
I'm skipping again. Hope we didn't waste this time. I'm pretty sure it's Ray.
Remember, you have ghosts.
I think it's Ray too.
Sure. I'm just skip. Same thing as last time. Us three in a group and you go do your own thing.
What the f***?
I'm pretty sure it's Ray, but I don't want to...
No, I think it's Ray.
He could have ran in front. I don't think he did, but he could have. His lights are on.
Now that Ray has sus, that's all we gotta do. I'm just gonna slow play it. That's all I can do.
Son of a bitch. Holy shit, I'm sorry, Ray. Alright, it's
well, cool. It's Ray.
Yeah. And you know what? I lost you guys. I was about to go left instead of right. Vote green.
Okay, so, yeah.
See,
okay.
That's why I wanted to hold off, because I was about to wrong condemn Ray again. That was very freaking very weird. He got ahead of me, though. That was a hard round, though. Kind of hard to win that.
Yeah, I know. It was there.
Oh, when you were faking that task, I said...
I was like, the bar's not going to move. The bar's not going to move.
I kept inching towards you. I was like, come on, do something. Do something.
Bro, you should have killed. You should have killed Black and blamed it on Ray.
It wasn't... I didn't have an opening for that.
Well, I kept turning off the lights. I was like,
no, I needed to do oxygen, because there was times where, like, if I would have had oxygen, the time, they almost had ran out of oxygen. They had, like, 4 seconds left.
So
I was like, please. I'm like,
Paul,
and I was about to do oxygen again.
I got locked in the hallway. If you did lights there, you could have killed them, honestly.
Why didn't you double kill with me?
No, I misclicked. I was doing something else, and I went to go click, and I was like, no, because I saw it.
Because I couldn't believe it. I was like, he just... Kill me.
I know. I wasn't ready for it. I wasn't ready because you kind of like I ran up in there and then you were just like and like you ready and like you killed him and then like you were like do it. There was no like little.
I know. I stood there.
You just you were like this. Like you're like this. You're like standing right there and I walked in here and you're like kill. I'm like and then I was sorry. It was too late.
I thought we were on the same wavelength.
Dude, the last double kill was beautiful.
Qué bonitos ojos tienes debajo de esas dos cejas, debajo de esas dos cejas, qué bonitos ojos tienes.